Hi, Michelle here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape images from Google Images, including origin URLs, images, their thumbnails, and much more. To do this, we're going to be using the Google Images Scraper from the Apify Store. First, go to the link in the description, which will take you to Google Image Scraper README. Hit on Try for Free, which will prompt you to create an Apify account, but don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. You'll now be taken to the Actor's Input page. You can choose to either set up the input via our intuitive UI or via JSON. We're going to go with a manual view. For scraping Google Images, all we need is a search query that we want the scraper to go through. For our example, let's input the picturesque city of Prague. Next, set the max results per query, which will limit how many results you'll get. And that's it. Before running your actor, we suggest saving your configuration and creating a task. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input filled out, let's run the actor using the start button. You can watch your results appear in overview or switch to the log tab to see more details about the run. Now that our run is finished, we can get our data via the export button. You can choose your desired format and nitpick which fields you want to include or exclude in your dataset. Then just hit download and you have your dataset file. For instance, here's our data in JSON open up in a new tab. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule your Google Images scraper to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your Google Image Scraper to other SoundCloud services, such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. By the way, you can also run this scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Null, JavaScript, Python, or Curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. And that's all for now. Let us know what you think about the Google Images Scraper. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our developers in Apify Console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell button to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.